Hello everyone, thank you so much for watching. Today we're going to be talking about the Great Wave, or the Great Wave of Kanagawa, or the Wave. It's a very famous painting, and I'm sure you've all seen it before, and I bet you didn't know who made it. Well, anyway, this painting, you've seen it everywhere. It's been on shirts, phone cases, fans, bags, cups, pacifiers, shoes, and an emoji. And the list goes on. This painting, well, it's not a painting, it's actually a woodcut engraving. It's like a print. So the image was carved into a block of wood, and then there was ink and paper, and it was pressed. Kind of like a giant stamp. This print is one of the most reproduced and mostly recognized artworks in the world, kind of like the Mona Lisa. And this was done by the Japanese artist Hakusai between 1829 and 1833. Now, this is a series of prints that he did. There was a total of 36 of them, and it was called 36 Views of Mount Fuji. And Mount Fuji is actually right here. So this is one of the views in the series. Like I said, there was actually 36, but this is kind of the one who most people are familiar with. But anyway, Hakusai began painting when he was 6 years old in modern-day Tokyo. And Hakusai was fascinated with the movement of water. And you can see in this print how this wave is just about to crash over the guys in the sailboats. But anyway, a lot of people think that this is a tsunami, and it's not a tsunami. They measured the wave in accordance to how big it was and the distance from Mount Fuji. And it's not a tsunami, because tsunamis can range anywhere from 50 to 300 or even possibly 600 feet. And this wave is actually anywhere between 32 and 39 feet tall. So it's not a tsunami. It's called a rogue wave. Anyway, this still can be deadly. So there's a huge imbalance of power in this print from the giant wave. Fishermen, I guess, that are in the little canoes. And even Mount Fuji looks like it's going to be completely submerged by this rogue wave. And then as you look closer, like the wave, it swirls over and like the water droplets kind of look like snow. There was a lot of emphasis in line in this print. There was also the inclusion of Persian blue, which was kind of new for the time. He was actually 71 years old when he created it. And my friend, my pal, Vincent van Gogh was actually one of the first artists to reference this print. So in modern day terms, this is kind of the first image to go viral. Like I said, it's everywhere, and I'm sure everybody's seen it, but it was done by the Japanese artist Hakusai, who actually did this when he was 71 years old. Well, anyway, I hope you like this video. It's a brief, short video about Hakusai, the Japanese artist, and the wave. Now, if you see this, you know who made it. Also, I had done this before. I actually did this on Sunday, but I trimmed my beard, and I messed up, so I shaved. And I don't like the way I look without beard. So this is probably like day 5. It grows really slowly, but I now felt comfortable with being in front of the camera. So anyway, tell me what you think about this print by Hakusai. Tell me if you've seen it, where you've seen it. Maybe you have something with this image on. Please make sure to subscribe and click on that little bell so you get notified when I upload a new video. I'll be uploading every Saturday and Sunday at 10 a.m. But anyway, till next time, adios y bye.